Hi, welcome to the Medicine Hat SPCA. This is our dog segment today. And we have Roxy with us and Buddy. And they are not together, they're just playmates. And they quite enjoy playing together, so we have them in here at the same time. And Buddy is a lab kind of retriever cross, perhaps with some border collie. He's got some black and white in him. And Roxy is some type of shepherd cross, also looks like she has a bit of retriever in her. Both of them are very sweet, gentle dogs. They're both actually about 2 years old. And they're a bit on the medium to higher energy side, so both would do well in a home with an active family, people with an active lifestyle. Roxy has lived with younger children before, and she can be a bit impatient with the little guys, so we would prefer her to go to a home with children at least over five, or at least very gentle children that are very respectful of knowing dog body language and just the space that sometimes that they need. Otherwise, they would both prefer to be, you know, in an active home. Someone that likes to go, say, hiking or at least on walks, or both would probably be great running companions. They like their cookies, obviously. Will you sit? Good sit, Roxy. Buddy, sit. Buddy, sit. They both know some very basic commands. So that was pretty cool. But yeah, they're really sweet dogs. Come and meet them. We're open from 12 to 6 every day of the week. There's a couple things that we want to talk to you about today. The first is that we just want to put the message out there to remind people that as it's getting warmer, please do not leave your animals in your vehicles. Please leave them at home if you have errands to run. And even with the windows down, the temperature increases in our vehicles really, really quickly. They can get dehydrated quickly and they can go into shock and become very ill in a matter of minutes. So please leave your pets at home and don't leave them in your vehicles when you're in shopping or running errands.